Oh crap. Oh, so hi. I'm making this video cuz I was getting really annoyed in Blacklist. I was playing a mission, it became extremely challenging. I think I played it an hour before I started recording, so there's a lot that you haven't seen. Otherwise, here we go. Oh, it didn't turn off the recording.
Alright, so right now the objective is I have to capture this one, or I have to like find all the stuff. I have to find all the stuff. A, B, C. Right? Simple, right? But these guys are the most annoying people in the world, and I keep messing up, and I've been playing for an hour, and I'm about to break. I'm about to break. Alright, now they're moving away. Let's do this. I've literally gone through this mission probably like 40 times. No joke. This same mission, and I almost completed it too, and at the last minute, somebody detected me. I've become so pissed off right now. I just want to get through this thing. Oh my god, okay. Simple, right? Get through there, blah blah. And you know, I could kill a bully! I could kill people, but I'm not going to. Oh, there's a guy right there, Jesus! I'm gonna cry. Alright.
Falcon.
Good. Alright. Now we get the file cabinet stuff. We go up
button
here.
One down. You've got
and we
two
take
to go.
This thing. Alright. So now it says use goggles to detect these mines. You see all these mines, right? I can see them right there. You did not do a good job. Hey, jump over this thing. Good thing that stuff is broken, and then I don't care, so I'm gonna run. Oh, you.
Something made a mess of this place.
You just keep looking over
the
edge.
Ah!
No! Ah! So annoying. Alright. Ah! Okay. Fire and all. Oh, wait, no, it's not a grenade. It's a noisemaker. You good? You good? Alright. Oh my, I'm dumb. They didn't detect me. That was really freaking close. That usually it never works. Alright. So, I could go through here, but you need a dual breach system here, so you need two people playing. And I don't have two people playing, so. He's coming here. I don't want to kill you, but I might have to. Just keep looking at the top bar. Please, 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 please! Go, 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 you idiot. No! Don't go in through the... Oh my... Oh my... Seriously, at the beginning of the mission, you're gonna detect me all the way from over there? He's like 20 meters away from me, and he can see... Or, well, 40 probably, and he can still see me. All the way over here. That guy has good vision. I am in broad daylight, so it kind of makes sense, though. No. Yeah. If I was 40 meters away from him over here, he's definitely, like, completely blind. Okay. Detect the thingamabob. Come on. Running. Alright, there you go. Then run. This is called sprint running.
Something made a mess.
Oh, by the way, William, apparently you can do this.
The siren says it was a car bomb. Make and model on the wreckage match what the DCS officer
is. After they shut up, you'll notice.
I wonder you want me to check this.
Oh my god, shut up! Oh! I did it too many times, now he noticed me. Come here. Oh, seriously? Seriously? Oh, I hate you, William, for making me show you that. Oh, I hate you forever. Alright, so this is what I was trying to do. I'll show you right now.
Hey, you.
Yeah, if you just hit the back button, it does that. Apparently, there's only one restock supply in this mission. In the other mission, there was, like, one all over the place. Like, every like, A, B, C had one. Like, you know, there's A would have had one, B would have had one, C would have had one. But there's only one in this one. And that's really annoying, because then I run out of... You suck! No! Oh my! Oh! Please. No! No! Why? I am running through a minefield. That's how much I'm angry. Like, I'm literally running to. Oh shit.
Something in this place.
They've never been. Well, one of them used like a single person used to be like right here sometimes, and it wouldn't be other times. Whatever.
Let's just keep going.
We gotta wait. Do I? I can probably go around them. They don't. Aww. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. Please, just you. Just you. Just you, please. Just you. Come here. Please, just be you. Just you. Just you. Hey, shut up. Take your lumps. Oh, you are so done. I'm sorry, man. Oh, this guy is done. I'm pretty sure I could accidentally walk off that because I almost got really. I don't know if you heard it, but he was just like, oh. It's really funny. Oh, no, 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 oh.
Brief the alarm. I have to pull the plug on the mission.
Oh, this is the worst time to need to pee. I don't want to stop. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure it's gonna go down. Oh, thank god. Okay. No, no! Oh my god! Oh my god. I can't believe I got away from that. Oh my god. Alright, that guy's over there, that guy's turned that way. I think this is the best time to leave right now.
One more and we can get you out of there.
Oh my god. I am so done. Oh, just hide here. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, everything. Everything, thank you. No, no, cancel throw. Okay. Please, please. No, oh my.
I know you're there. I'm getting you out.
I just want to finish this stupid mission.
Woke him up.
Ah! What's looking at me? Oh, I could've got him too! I could've got him too! Oh, seriously? Oh, I'm so bad with this thing. What? Oh, thank you. Okay, that was really close. Now, oh, that's just right outside of his view. What? What? I hate myself forever. I'm not gonna get the points I need. Why did I climb over this? Just look over there. Please just keep looking that way. Just keep looking that way. Oh, you're joking. Oh, you got to. Closing this door this time. Close the door! Sam Fisher, learn how to close doors without having to make it difficult. Oh, I remembered his name. I just keep calling him Commander Shepard because he looks like Shepard. Now, they made his face look much different than the previous games. I like bald Fisher best.
That's one down. You've got two to go.
And older Fisher. This guy looks just like Commander Shepard. I don't know. Yeah, Conviction and Double Agent were probably the best Fishers. Chaos series, pretty good. I like that too. But in the sense of like, story-wise, like theme-wise, like he was like, I lost my daughter. Burger. He became the best Fisher. Ooh, I have an even better idea this time.
The blast pattern.
Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Don't turn around.
Make and model on the wreckage match with the DCS operative was using.
What do you want me to check this out?
What? Oh, that's why you can go over there. Well, whatever. That must have hurt. Turn around every now and then. Yeah, that's right. Turn around. Oh, come on. please, 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 please. Oh, okay. Okay, just calm down. Just calm down.
Just getting the intel.
They never look in here. I'm so happy. At least they gave me that. They never look in here.
One more and we can get you out of there.
I may have jinxed it. They may have just accidentally look in here because I jinxed it. Like something in the coding of their you know, programming makes them come over here. Alright, get out of here. He's looking at it there. That guy's up there. He's gonna take a while to get back over here. As long as he turns around, I'll be fine. Turn around. Come on. Oh, not that way. Oh, there you go. I think I'm actually gonna get you guys to see the other side of this map for once. Back. Alright. Alright. I only have one sticky noisemaker left. Okay. Okay, here we go. I can just wait here. I don't even have to go in. I'm just gonna wait for them to do their thing. I had the best one the other time. Like, they were both downstairs and talking to each other. I don't know why I was so stupid. I just kept running and making loud noises, and then they noticed me. Probably, please just keep looking that way. So that room with the lasers right there, that's the room I have to go into. That's the final room where C is. And I know how to get there in the simplest way. This asshole just needs to turn around. This asshole just doesn't need to come upstairs like that one time, which I will never talk about again. So yeah, he came upstairs once, and after I killed this guy, I didn't expect him to come upstairs. That was really annoying. I don't know what to do here. That's where I need to go. But he will see me. Oh, that means the other one's going outside. If that guy looks out that window, I can get through this door. Just keep going. Just look that way. No, no, no.
Okay.
Please, please, just let me go. Just let me go. Yes! Yes!
Thank you.
Don't understand. I'm so close. Climb up the thing. Climb up the thing, you dumbass. No! Stop being a dumbass! Alright, you just keep looking that way. Now, there's no way. Please don't tell me. Does he walk all the way upstairs too?
Die.
Oh, that's so annoying.
Anyone else left? Or did the bombs kill them all? From the captain down, they order all.
Oh, I think they both went downstairs. That's even better.
The lucky ones going where?
Oh, yes! This is even better. Alright, now I just gotta deal with this stupid thing. Alright, this is pretty easy to deal with as long as I remember how to do it. Okay, so I gotta wait till this thing turns. Oh, wait! Why am I going here? This is not even where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I'm so dumb. I'm going the wrong way. That was for a laptop that I was getting. Laptops also give you extra points. Alright, here we go. The final room. I'm gonna get in, get out without even turning off these lasers. I could do that, but I'm not going to. I don't care about the lasers. We're in Chechnya. This is a really. It's a third world country. Why do they have lasers? This is what I'll do. I don't know when to go! Oh, okay. We're good. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I am really dumb. Alright, keep going, keep going. Come on, you can do this. This is not helping that I need to pick up piss now. Oh my god.
Alright, we're done here. Get back to the pickup zone and let's get you out of there.
Just do it before something else goes off.
Oh, this is the perfect one. This is the one that I like the most. This is probably the best one. Alright, there we go. Close this door. I really hope they don't go through doors. Alright, doesn't look like they do. Climb up this thing, I'm gonna knock that guy out, and then I'm gonna get out of here. Oh my god, I think I'm almost done! You are joking. Please don't tell me that guy actually comes upstairs. Alright, not lethal. I could just, yeah, I'm just gonna, there you go. And this body can stay here, I don't care about that. Okay, so now I take the zip line and get out of here. That is the guy I've got to knock out. Yes, thank you for the 100 points of exploration. Alright, get out of that stupid thing. There's a camera there, right there. And I don't want to take him out in front of the camera. If he does, he might detect the thing. Oh, don't be a... Oh, wait, that's even better. Yes, keep walking that way. Don't... What are you doing? Oh, he's right in the range of it. Oh, please, just come over here. I'm out of sticky noisemakers. I could do this. I don't know if it's worth it, but I'll try. I haven't used this thing in forever. It has sleeping gas, I forgot. Oh, come here. Call me. Just a little bit closer. Yes! 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 Alright, get rid of that.
Good takedown, Sam. That guy's on our wanted list.
I think I'm done! I think I'm gonna make it out of here! Oh, okay, now I'll take it easy with these mines. No! I think I'm gonna walk away for a second, plan this out. Alright. Oh my god. All the guys over here. I'm out of sticky noisemakers, that's great. Ow, what is that noise? Oh, no! Come here. Please, just... Oh my god, how am I... No! I'm not gonna get out of here, just leave! Just go over there! No. The only reason I'm letting them live is because I get more points this way. Alright, that means that guy's like at least 20 meters away from me. That guy's like at least 10, maybe even 5. Thank you, I think they all turned around, I think I'm good. Oh.
For extraction, Grim. Get me out of here.
Oh. I'm done.
Roger that. I'll see you back.
I finished. What time is it? Oh, it was only 12:45. Well, I started at 10 something, so 2 hours to finish this one mission. 34 undisturbed hostiles. And the rest of them were knocked out. Oh wait, I think I killed only one guy in this entire mission. Oh, come on, give me the perfection! Oh.
Wire transfer just cleared.
Well, I didn't even get the perfection for Ghost. I could have gotten a gold Ghost on this mission. I did nothing else! And the camera's focusing and unfocusing at the same time. That's great for you guys. Well, you know, whatever. Thanks for watching! This has been a Red Table production.